water. We're drinking Patron and chasing it with vodka.
I don't give a what, I don't give a what.
Focus.
I don't give a what, I don't give a what.
Focus.
I don't give a what, I don't give a what.
Focus. I don't give a focus.
I don't give a what, I don't give a what.
Focus.
I don't give a what, I don't give a what.
Focus.
I don't give a what, I don't give a what.
Focus. Let's break the lose it. Get out of your mind.
I'm on Patron. I really don't dance, but I'm
in the zone.
Ooh, get out the way. I'm running over the runaway train. I grab my beer, you do the same. Shake that shit and make it rain.
I don't give a what, I don't give a what.
Focus.
I don't give a what, I don't give a what.
Focus.
I don't give a what, I don't give a what.
Focus. Let's freaking lose it. Get out of your mind. Get out of your mind. Get out of your mind. Get out of your mind.
Hey, hey, hey.
Get
What of the dollar you murder for? Is that the one fighting for your soul? Or your brother's the one that you're running for money? If you got brother, fuck it, cause I want some.
B.I.G. Oh God. Whoa. Okay, ain't nobody with my click, 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 click. Ain't nobody face it in my click, 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 click. As I look around, they don't do it like my click, 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 click. And all these bad men, they want the B.I.G. Tell a bad do whatever I say. My block behind me like I'm coming out the driveway. It's grande from Friday to next Friday. I've been up straight for 9 days. I need a spa day. Spa day. She trying to give me that Putang. I might let my crew bang. My crew deeper than Wu-Tang. I'm rolling with... Girl, you know my crew name. You know 2 Chainz. I'm pulling up in that Bruce Wayne, but I'm... Man, they kneeling when I'm walking in the building. Freaky women I be feeling. From the bank accounts I'm feeling. What a feeling. Oh man, they gotta be young player from the D that's okay. Killing everything. Ain't nobody see good in my up. Click, 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 click. Ain't nobody face it in my click, 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 click. As I look around, they don't do it like my click, 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 click. And now these bad men, they want to.
Click, clack, stick 'em up. Yeah, I'm talking gay. Yeah, I'm talking Bree. Yeah, I'm talking B. I'm talking me. Yeah, I'm talking Bose. See, I ain't talking
Thank you. That was great. I didn't unmute myself, so you guys didn't hear what I said. Here's what I said. Grab a weight. If you don't already have a weight, any kind of weight, something from around your house, actual dumbbell, kettlebell, you might want a couple different sizes. We're going to be doing some unilateral strength training. We are going to use some kind of object for some of those. Some it's going to be body weight only. Other things, you're going to want something. So even if you don't have weights, just grab a bottle of wine, a water bottle, a milk jug, anything like that, and then something lighter for like our shoulder work if you want something a little bit lighter. Okay, take just a second, grab those things. We're gonna get started here in just a moment. All right, campers, let's do this. Time for boot camp. Are you ready for this? A lot of cardio, a lot of strength. Your strength segments are your break from your cardio intervals. What? It's gonna be great. It's gonna be fine. Are you ready? Let's warm up. Big shoulder rolls here. And roll forward. All right, looking at all my stuff. Mic is on, music's on. It's always something. Torso twist here. Turning side to side, lifting the heels, warm up the core and the spine. Oh yeah. All right, let's walk it out. Little walk, shake those arms. Pick those knees up, march it. Swing those arms. And step, tap, step, tap. Start to get that heart rate up a little bit. Bigger arms, let's add a little punch. Step, punch, punch. Oh yeah, add a kick. Walk, four, three, two. Four, three, two, one, three. Add some arms. Up and down. Let's add a leg up on that last. There we go. Four, three, two, one. This aviator's not gonna make it. Already sliding off. Oh yeah. And as much. Wide in, out, out, in. Keep those arms moving. Stay there, stay wide. Four, three, two, one. Stop, squats. Oh yeah. Down, up, down, up. Add a pulse, go three, two, one, and up. Three, two. Starting to feel it. A little bit of heat in the legs. Oh yeah. Slow it down, slow, slow. Not there yet. Slow on the way up. Here's where you should feel it. Oh yeah, slow. Ooh. Single time, but again, go down and up. No weights yet, no big deal, right? Just getting that heart rate up. Get those muscles ready. Last one, come down to the floor. Hands wide, push up. Hands together, hands apart. On your knees, if you please. Take it easy. It's just a warm up. Hands together, up arms, take it down. Up. Go up on the toes and hold, hold. Hold that plank if you can. What? Drop to knees, hold it. And back to toes. Four, three, two, one. Back to knees. Woo. Back to toes. Three, two, one. Knees. Walk those hands in. Slowly come up. Take a quick shake. Grab a quick drink if you need it. Oh yes. Let's do this thing. So every block. Okay, I'm so excited. Every block, two exercises. The strength, we're gonna do twice. One side, other one, the other side. Easy to remember, right?
We're going to start with the cardio work. 20 seconds of that, 20 seconds strength, 20 seconds of the cardio again. Then your other side with the strength. 20 seconds of cardio again to finish. What? So don't worry, we got quick transitions, but it's still a transition. You can kind of catch your breath. And the strength piece is going to be slower, right? So your heart rate's not through the roof the entire time. Up first, half jacks, nice and easy. Just these guys here. If you really want to take it up a notch on any one of the three times you're going to do them, add the arms. Otherwise, hands on your hips. You can hold weights. If you've got weights and you want to hold a little something, add a little light weight. Now, our strength is a push-up, hands wide, chest down to elbow height. Here's the kicker. You're gonna lift one leg. Say what? And then the second set, lift the other one. You can do these on your knees. You can still lift that leg. I want you to try it, right? And knees under the hips is another option. Still try to get that leg out. Yes, you can. At least do like one breath with that leg out. Otherwise, regular straight up push-ups, totally fine. Let's go, half jacks, 20 seconds. Boom. Jump out, jump in. Now at any point, if you start to get tired with these, take it down a notch, right? Just step and tap. We can always modify every exercise. Always a way to take the intensity down a notch or up. Are you ready for push-ups? Let's go. Set one. Hands wide. Woo! Chest down to elbow height and push the floor away. Try to get that leg up. Oh, man. Woo! Get low. On the knees if you need to. Still get that leg up. Oh, three, two, one. Come on back up. Woo! 20 seconds. Half jacks. Go, go. You feeling it now? Oh yes. So remember, take it down, step tap, however you want to do it, little bounce. Take it down a notch or several. Right? Nice and easy if you need it. Three, two, one. Other leg. Push up, hands wide, chest down to elbow height. Get that other leg up. Woo! Oh yeah. What? On the knee if you need to. Woo! Knee under the hip if you need to. Three, two, one. Woo! Last time, half jack. Go. Ow! Add some arms if you want. You got it. Come on. Almost to that rest. Yeah! Are you awake yet? Three, two, one. OMG. Grab a quick drink if you need it. Take that rest. You earned it. Oh, working hard already. Up next, we've got mountain climbers and then a lunge with a knee drive. For your mountain climber, down on the ground, hands right under the shoulders. Find a high plank, long straight body, neck in line with your spine. Go for a run. Right? Always an option, I'll show you. Lunge with a knee drive. If you want a weight, go for it. You're gonna hold it in the hand that's next to the leg that's stepped back. One side, lunge, lift. Lunge, lift. If that's too much, regular old-fashioned lunge, right? Let's do it. Woo! Get into your mountain climber position. Hands right under the shoulders. Long, straight body. No booties in the air. Ready? Go, go, go. Hit that run or slow it down. Right? One leg at a time. You can even drop to knees and just do a little movement inward. You got it. Say what? Woo! Ready for the lunge in three, two, one. Woo! Pick up your weight if you want it. Get into position. Stand up nice and tall. Shoulders back, chest up. Core engaged. Go. Same leg every time. Woo! We'll get the other one next round. Remember what I said about your option. Just a regular lunge. Now focus. Shoulders stacked over hips. knee stacked over ankle. Push off that front leg. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Come on down, mountain climbers. Set 2 of 3. Go! Run. Or walk. You can climb that mountain slow. That's all right. Still getting it. Come on. Woo! Come on, cupcake. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Lunge. Grab your weight if you want it. Ready? Go. Long step back. Stand up tall and proud. Woo! Regular lunge if you wanna. Ow! Oh. Hang in. Time. Finish that last one you were just doing. Mountain climber. Last one. Get down there. And go! Woo! Hands right under shoulders. Long straight spine. Stay low. Run or walk. Woo! On the knees. If you want, right? You got it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Oh, how's that feel? Shake it all out. Oh, yes. I did warn you guys. Oh, trust me. Hurts me as much as it hurts you. I love you all. Oh my goodness. Lateral hops. Pulsing side plank. Oh, I can't talk. Lateral hops. Side. Come down as low as you want. Or just a little one. Or, right? Whew. Side plank. One side, then the other side. If you want to make it extra, hold the weight up here. You're just going to pulse. Ooh, say what? That's it. On the sides of the feet. Or drop that bottom leg. I'll show you again when we get there. We got to start. Ready? Lateral hops. 3, 2, 1. Just 20 seconds. No big deal. Oh, yes. Ow! Remember all your options? Just steps, shorten the range, or make it tougher. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Come on down. Find that side plank, lift it up, and go. Or drop that bottom leg. You're on that knee, right? There, or right here. Add the pulse if you can. Ooh, little pulses up. Bracing on that forearm. Oh yeah, 3, 2, 1. Catch your breath. Quick transition up. Stand nice and tall. Go. Lateral hops. Oh yes. Sink into the range or shorten it. Right? Little hop. Still gonna get that heart rate up. You can also take it down or slow it down and hit the range. 3, 2, 1. Other side. Side plank. Ready? Long straight body. Lift the hips. Go. Oh yes. Add the pulse if you can. Or just hold it. Drop to the knee if you need to. Woo! Halfway. You got it. You got it. 3, 2, 1. Woo! One more lateral hop. Do it. Stand tall. Go. 20 seconds. Come on. Show me what you got. Almost there. Hit it hard. Come on. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Oh yeah. Rest. Woo! Oh. I hope you have water. If you don't, go get it. Give you a couple of seconds. Whew, ice skaters, single arm row. Here's the first one. You're really gonna need a weight, right? So anything, if you don't have weights, grab a can of veggies. That'll be pretty light for this, so that's okay. Whatever you got, milk jug. Whew, hold up. Ooh. So single arm row is this guy, right? So you can lean forward on that leg or just tip forward, right? Whew. Standing or kneeling, one side, other side. But first, ice skaters, these guys, jump, push up that outer leg, and land. Let's do it. Oh man. Are you ready? Are you ready? I can't hear you. Go. 20 seconds. So now, if you need an option for these, step, lift, step, lift. Or, right, just a little movement. Just keep moving. That's the idea. It's okay. You can't go full throttle. Just move. 3, 2, 1, single arm row. On the knee or stand, lean forward at that 45 degree angle. Ready, here we go. 20 seconds. Hips and shoulders stay square, right? We're not opening up the whole body. Just lifting the elbow high. Control it on the way down. Oh yeah. Woo! Get that elbow high. Isolate the big muscles in the upper back on that one side. Done. Drop it. Come on up. Ice skater, set 2 or 3. Here we go. So you can really max out and go super quick. We can slow and hold the balance, right? If you really want to do some balance work with these. Or take it down a notch. Just step. Woo! Really get those arms into it. 3, 2, 1. Single arm row on the other side. Chest up, shoulders back. Get into position, arm hangs, ready? Go, lift and lower with control. Ooh. Woo. Hey. Almost through this set. Come on, almost through this whole block. 3, 2, 1, woo! Drop it. Ice skaters, last time. Go! Woo! You choose your tempo. You choose your rhythm. You choose your level of intensity. Just keep moving. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Oh! Shake it all out. Oh, awesome work. What's next? What's next? Oh yeah, you're gonna love this one for the cardio. Oh. Triceps for our strength, right? So if you're swapping out your weight sizes, you might wanna go a little lighter than you just did for your back, unless that was super easy. That might also work for your triceps. Before I show you that, run in place, tuck jump. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Tuck jump, or just keep running in place. Don't be intimidated by the tuck jump. Or you can run, just do a little hop, right? Or a little lift onto the toes just to jazz it up a little. For your tricep kickback, one arm at a time. Same thing like we just did for our single arm row on the knee, or right here, same starting position, lift that elbow, and we're gonna kick back right here. Oh yes, keep that elbow high. That's your tricep kickback. Woo. Let's do it. Cardio. Cardio MG. And go, run in place, tuck jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, jump. Woo. Hop. Yes, you can, get those knees up. Come on, powder puff. You got it. 3, 2, 1. Oh, tricep kickback. 20 seconds. Grab that weight on the knee or standing. Lean it forward. Lift the elbow high. Go. Kick it back. Woo! Oh, yes. Woo! Hang in, hang in. Keep that elbow high. Extend and in. Don't just swing. Control. 3, 2, 1. Oh, set it down. Ready? Do it. Run in place. Tuck jumps. Go. Woo. Option. Just keep running. Add a different little hop. Right? You can even just march. March. Lift up on the toes. Yes, you can. Come on. No excuse to just stand there. Tricep kick back. Other side. Woo! Shoulders back, chest lifted, hip forward at that angle. Get the elbow up. Go! Kick it back. Yeah! Woo! Definitely think we've kick-started our heart. This song's for you, Lori. I know you're out there, girl. Woo! Yes, almost there, almost there. 3, 2, 1, drop it. Last time, run in place, tuck jump. Stand tall, brace your core, go. Woo, 1, 2, 3, 4. Jump it, march it, walk it. However you wanna do it, just keep moving. Come on, woo. Come on, 3, 2, 1. Oh, what? Oh, enjoy that rest. Oh, awesome work, you guys. Crushing that workout. Here's to you. Woo! Oh my goodness. Up next, star jumps, concentration curls. Like he just said in the song, let's kick some ass. So concentration curl, you can crouch or you can come to one knee. You're gonna press right above the elbow into that thigh so your elbow can't sneak anywhere while you're doing your bicep curl, right? Yes. For your star jump, tip forward at our little 45 degree angle, arms hang, jump up. Take your little star. Option, one side at a time. Oh, let's do this. Star jumps. 20 seconds. Let's go. Woo! You got it. Remember, option. One side, other side. Ow! Concentration curls coming. 3, 2, 1. So find your position, whether you're crouching or on the knee. Ready? Here we go. Elbow, right above the elbow, pressing into that thigh. Don't let your leg move. Oh yeah. I should have gone heavier than this. You know when it's too easy, right? 3, 2, 1. Woo! Star jumps, set 2 of 3. Take a breath. Shoulders back, chest lifted, core tight, lean it forward. Here we go, 20 seconds. Woo! If you feel like you went too light on one side, stick with that same weight anyway, so you're evening things out. You can always do another set later, right after class, right? Or during the break. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Oh yeah. Concentration curl. Other side. Shoulders back, chest lifted. Core tight, get into position. Here we go. Ooh. Yes. Grit your teeth. Fight through it. Ooh. You got this. Almost through this block of work, you guys. One more set of star jumps in 3, 2, 1. Drop it. Last time, star jump. Go. Give it all you got. Oh! Remember your options. One leg, other leg. You can even just do one of these steps. Hang it. Oh yes. Almost there. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Oh, everything on fire. Yes. Bear haps. Up next. Oh man. Woo! Hold on. I'll show you. High plank. Just like we set up for our mountain climbers. Hands right under the shoulders. Long straight body. Neck in line with your spine. No butts in the air. Right here. In, stay low. Jump out. Or step in. Step out. Whew. Man. Are you ready for that? And our other thing. Whew. We're gonna do a little side leg lift. So you don't wanna be on your side straight up, not on your hip. You're gonna roll and find the meaty portion of your butt. You're gonna extend your legs. Run your forearm, hand bracing here or behind you. Lift and lower. Oh, say what? One side, other side. You can also drop that bottom leg, bend the knee and just lift the top if you want that option. Ready for bear hops? Let's do this. Hands under shoulders. Long straight body. 20 seconds bear hops. Go! Oh yeah. Remember your option. Step in, out, out. You can even drop to knees. Step, step, stay low. Step, step, drop back to knees. You got it. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Side leg lift. Find the meaty part of your butt. Don't wanna just be on that hip bone. Ready? Extend, go. 20 seconds, lift and lower. Oh, you got it. Woo! You got it. Hang in. Ow! Almost through. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Quick breath. Back to your high plank. Bear ups. Hands on your shoulders. Ready? Go. Jump in. Jump back. Or steps. Just stay low. None of this up here. Tiny little ones, right? Try to stay low. Slow it down if you need the option. Engage that core. 3, 2, 1. Other side with your leg lift. Not on your bone. Find the meaty part of the butt. Extend. Here we go. Woo! Oh man. Woo! Yes, halfway through. Oh my goodness. Remember your option. Woo! 3, 2, 1. One more time. Bear hops. Hands under shoulders. Long straight spine. 20 seconds. Finish strong. Let's go. Woo! Stay low. I would rather you slow it down than be way up high with the jump. You're not fully engaging your core when your butt's in the air. Brace hard and stay low. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Oh, take that break. Ooh, what do we have time for? Okay, hold on. Definitely one more, maybe two. Let's see. Plyometric lunges. Oh, shoulder press. So you're gonna need that weight again. If you wanna go a little lighter, because it's shoulders. Okay, so just one side, press. Press. That's your strength, starting with the cardio. Jump lunge, these guys, or don't jump. Just a backward step. Let's do it. Stand up tall, nice deep breath, action. Let's go. Ooh, ooh. 20 seconds. Remember, steps if you want, instead of the jumps. You guys hear a weird noise. It's my 8-year-old. He's being super loud. Even though he's upstairs. 3, 2, 1. Grab that weight. One arm, shoulder press. Ready? Stand tall. Get that elbow up high, right under the shoulder. Go. Ooh. Yes. Careful if you got a low ceiling like I do. Forgot to tell you. Come down if you want. Oh, feeling that. Grit your teeth. 3, 2, 1. Yes. Drop it. Plyo lunges. 2 of 3. Let's do it. Woo. Shoulders stacked over hips. Front knee stacked over the ankle. Slow them down if you need to. Oh yeah. Woo. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Woo. Grab that weight. Other side. Get that elbow up. Right under the shoulder. Stand tall. Brace the core. Go. Oh yeah. Almost done. Almost graduated from boot camp. Woo. Don't lean to one side. Right? Isolate. Work that shoulder hard. 3, 2, 1. Oh. Last time. Plyometric lunge. Ready? Stand tall. Core tight. Go. Last time, last time, last time. Oh. Oh. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Woo. Shake it all out. Oh, take that break. Woo. Oh, we are past time. So we're gonna skip our last set. Don't worry. I'll bring it back at 10. I think that was a good set to end it on. Oh man. We want to get a nice stretch and recovery in, right? Always want to have time for that. So, if you already have to go, thank you so much for joining me. Have an amazing day. Pinky swear that you're gonna stretch as soon as you can, right? Whew, cooling down is just as important as the workout itself. It's gonna help us to prevent injuries and all that good stuff. Whew, so take a sec, nice slow deep breaths. In through the nose, out through the mouth. In a few more seconds, we'll get our stretch and cool down. Whew. So set your weight or weights off to the side. Just a few seconds. Grab that last drink of water. Oh man. Slow deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth. Slow things down. Ooh, big shoulder rolls. Nice and easy. Big deep breaths. In through the nose, out through the mouth. I know I keep saying it, but make sure you hear it. Big rolls forward. Feels good. Then take the arms out. Reach as far away as you can while you're still standing. Feel that big release for the upper back muscles. Ooh, that should feel nice. Big breath in, big exhale out. Then let's open up the arms, drop the shoulders, lift the chest. Whew, keep breathing. Point your thumbs down and push your arms back. Taking those breaths, we should feel a nice stretch in the front of the arm. Nice bicep stretch. Shoulders relax down. Let's give the triceps a stretch. Grab one elbow. Your other hand, that middle finger should be about in the middle of your back. Gently pulling on that elbow to stretch the back of the arm. Let's just kind of lean side to side while we're stretching our triceps. Little stretches through the sides. Grab hold of that other elbow. Ooh, and then stop that hip sway and just hold in the center. Release that elbow. Going across the body, shoulder relaxed. Down away from the ears. Nice big shoulder stretch. Oh, we worked those shoulders pretty hard. Ooh, all that core stuff, like those bear hops, the mountain climbers, anything down on the floor. Working that upper body along with that cardio work. Reach that other arm across. Ooh. Deep breathing, nice slow deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth. Whew. And let's get some torso twists here, nice and easy. Lift the heels, just turning side to side. Now take it to one side and come down, try to find a flat back. Reach that arm out to the side, feel that big stretch in the back of the leg. On that side that you're reaching toward. Oh, that feels good. Let's swing around to the other side. Nice flat back. And let's swing it around to the front. Big stretch in the back of both legs. Take it down toward the floor. Let's step out a little bit wider. Walk over to one side, feel that nice stretch in the inner thigh. And then walk over to the other side. Down as low as it feels comfortable. Walk to the center and hold there. Reach through behind your legs if you're feeling flexible. Walk those hands back behind. Big or stretch, wherever it feels comfortable, guys. And then let's slowly roll up one vertebrae at a time. Your head is gonna come up last. Step in, let's get a quad stretch. Press your heel into your glute. Knees close together for the biggest stretch you can get through the front of the leg. Your opposite arm is out for balance. Ooh, or hold on to something, right? If you're struggling. Oh my goodness. So much sweat. Let go of that foot, other side. Press the heel into the glute. Big stretch, big stretch. Step down, let's get a quick calf stretch for each side. Press your heel down into the floor. Stand up nice and tall. Boot camp in the bag. You graduated. Step it in, other side. Half stretch. Press that heel down into the floor. Woo, you guys worked so hard today. I know, because I did it too. I feel it. Shake it all out. Have an awesome day. Thank you so much again for joining me. I'm gonna put my social media info up on the screen here. Hold up, gotta throw these bad boys back on, right? Give me a flex, show me a sweaty selfie if you're willing to post a photo on one of our social media things here. Let me put it up. Thanks again, you guys. Where is it? There it is. So if you're not already following me on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, there's all that info right there, as well as PayPal and Patreon if you feel compelled to make a one-time contribution or to donate regularly. You can do so via PayPal or Patreon. Thanks so much, you guys. Oh, go get some rest. Have a great day. Ooh.
This is explosive. Go, go. Go, go. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. Shorty, what you need? Run the game, we never leave. Counting up this money, we ain't never sleeping. You got feet 12, I got 12 feet. Got bottles, got...
got my hand.
I'm all the way.
Shout
up.
What you want, I got what you need. Shout what you want, I got what you need. Shout what you want, I got what you need.
I'm all the way up. I'm all the way.
Bentley coupes and Rolexes. Kicked the out the room and gave her no breakfast. Had a stash with jewels, these is so reckless.